Poor marking allowed Lee Harvey to sneak in for the second just before half-time. Into the second half, and former Gillingham striker Mark Cooper rubbed salt into the wound to make it 3-0. Steve Lovell burst through to pull one back for Gillingham. But the goal of the night belonged to the Londoners, a flowing move capped by a lethal finish from Steve Castle. Gillingham 1, Leyton Orient 4.